best I could. Trying to tape charts?
Yeah, on the last one. Yeah, that's good.
No.
Barn, which were 5 knots, then 7 knots, now 6 knots, and if they ease up, then it'll be a appropriate day, and if they don't, we'll have to pack up, but we're just going to wait around here for a few hours as long as the wind is light where we are.
Thank you.
Warwick, you then.
Yep.
Come on, Arnie.
Brian, are you ready for the trip?
I'm ready. I think the plane's ready, just about. I'm not sure if the weather's ready, though. Last report we got, there's a 5-knot headwind out in the middle of the channel. This plane only flies at 10 or 11 miles an hour, so that would preclude a flight if that keeps up. We'll wait and see what the trend is. But,
I just made it to the bathroom.
Lane, I'm going to need somebody on the back on the prop. We're going to have to...
What is the critical factor right now?
It's only headwind. The wind's not especially strong, but it happens to be in absolutely the wrong direction. A 5-knot, 6-knot, or 7-knot wind doesn't sound large, but that's 50, 60, or 70% of the flight speed of this airplane. So we have to just wait until that wind dies down or gets to a different direction.
Stand clear of the propeller.
Fix the hole in this, we'll be in business.
We'll try the little one. It's probably okay, but... We have an acoustic altimeter that tells us within an accuracy of about 3 inches how high off any surface you are, such as the water. So that's really handy, especially if you don't have a good horizon reference because it's a foggy day. Also have an airspeed indicator, which is driven by a small propeller out on the canard boom that sticks out in front. So with those two instruments and with the radio communication, you're pretty well covered as far as knowing how well you're flying, and whether you're flying at the most efficient speed and the most efficient altitude, and whether you're going the right direction.
Steer it. And the hole.
Okay, so let's just, well, give him the canopy, then we'll
check
the switches.
Don't check your power yet.
No, don't worry.
Okay.
Yeah, do stand clear, won't you? It's pretty quite clear.
Everything on the wing looks really good. Everything looks flat, and I don't see anything fluttering.